My song in the next round. Girls, if you turned off, turn off.
I'm a tall guy, I'm 6'3". I was lucky enough to do some modelling with some beautiful people around the world. I wouldn't say I'm a typical model, not in the slightest. I don't care that much for looks, I'm more about the kind of happy nature. Modelling's been a sideline. It's helped me fund my real passion, which is architecture. At the moment, I'm working with my father doing a property development, which has been great fun bonding with him as well as actually taking a whole property and revamping it. I'm very passionate about charity work. I've run 3 marathons very much in order to raise money for cancer research. I do love the considerate, kind, caring type of lady, but they've got to have some sort of cheeky side to them.
Kayleigh, you turned your light off when he said kind and considerate. Talk me through that decision.
I'm not very kind or considerate, and I think that he deserves a lot better.
She's got a point. And our twin summoned cats. Why do you turn off?
He's too good-looking, and a person that's too good-looking makes you look worse.
That is true.
And he's quite skinny, which would just make me look absolutely ginormous. Couldn't be having that.
Let's be good. Abby Scarlett.
I saw your footage and I thought, oh, model. That's what I want. I want a model. An architecture. I can't even say it. it's a bit complicated for me. But then.
Well, yeah. It's also a Sudoku puzzle, but anyway. Go on, sorry, Abby, go on.
And then I saw that you did charity work and I was like, oh, I wish I'd have left it on.
Now, Amy, you're the current Miss Hertfordshire.
I am.
Hello. Why do you keep your lights on?
I love blue eyes, and he's got really blue eyes. Or are they green?
They're green, but.
Can we
we'll
skip
move
back?
On it. Cheryl.
I love this guy. I love him. His eyebrows are like perfect. Usually, the higher the arch, the more attractive the guy is.
Oh, but... oh! Them's high arches.
I think he's a bit of a god.
Ooh! Oh!